The court has decided to postpone the trial of this case until October 29, 2013, in order to bring the suspects from prison.